The journey of the independent artist has changed dramatically throughout history. In 1887, Thomas Edison pushed the boundaries of communication with the invention of the phonograph, inadvertently spawning the revolution of modern-day streaming capabilities. From that point forward, recorded music grew exponentially. Music became transportable, and its footprint expanded worldwide. Powerful record companies were called upon to promote music throughout the world, and artists required full teams to record, press, and distribute their work, as well as collect on global sales. The influence of music expanded with the invention of DJing. Eventually, cassette tapes and CDs allowed for DIY street team promotions, as well as the first accessible means of home recording. For the first time, artists took distribution into their own hands, allowing them to make a mark on their own terms. The birth of the internet and development of compressed file formats enabled digital storage and transmission, replacing the need for physical storage. This, in turn, led to new and unexpected means of music distribution and consumption. The world welcomed streaming and the accessibility that came along with it. We now have limitless access to every platform, every tool, and every marketplace in the world, instantaneously. But with this access comes new challenges for independent artists. Music distribution is opaque. The process is complicated and mechanical. Art is commodified. The noise is deafening. Independent lives at the intersection of artistry and entrepreneurship. We work as an extension of the artist's team to combine the services of a culturally aware record label with the fair deal structure of a distributor. Through partnership with a thoughtfully selected group of visionary artists, we aim to reimagine the future of the artist's own streaming business. Be independent.